take those lemons, no sugar at all, and you squirt it right into our eyes. When life gives you lemons, you don't make lemonade, you use them to make girls cry. Good morning. The rain has healing energy.
Knock. Who is it? Who is it?
Say it's the tax people.
The taxes.
You can't come in.
Tell him we're gonna fucking kill his entire family if he doesn't let us in.
We have cookies.
Get out of my room.
My parents are different.
Are you wondering who your true mate is? Are you looking for a spell to tell you the truth, tell you the answer? Is he the one? Will the one come? What does their name start with? Then this is the spell for you. This is actually the first spell I ever did when I was 13 that involved a cauldron.
Being a witch at a Christian college, part one. And yes, there will be more than one part. So if you don't already know, my username's Indigo Rain Shop because I have an Etsy, I sell stuff, I ship boxes to people, etc. So one day I go to the post office and I'm there on the on-campus post office and I'm talking to one of the other people in line. We had to wait in a long line. He asks me naturally what we're shipping. We're standing there for such a long time. So I tell him it's like witchcraft supplies. I had to soften it down a little bit because it's a Christian school. You know what I mean? I basically just say like crystals, stuff like that. He looks at me dead in the eye and says, crystals? I was like, yeah, is there something wrong with that? So he says to me, I used to work with crystals, you know, and they really worked for me. And then all of a sudden I was getting bad vibes from them, so I took them to our priest or pastor, whatever you want to call it. And I was like, okay. And he's like, you want to know what he said? And I was like, sure, okay. And he was like, there's spirits inside of those crystals and they're trying to kill you. So I stopped using them. You should.
Hey, is this seat taken? I hear that you're the witch of the school. Not to brag or anything, but I've been a practicing Wicca for a long time now. I'm actually a born witch. Yeah, actually my high priestess goes here. How old is she? She's 16. I brought my wand to school. I made it last night. Yeah, I got it by the trees in the courtyard. Yeah, it took me hours to make. What do you mean, did I thank the tree? That'd be weird. Do you have a familiar? Yeah, my familiar is my pet dog. I made him my familiar. What do you mean I can't make my pet dog my familiar? Ignorant.
Savage, why you got a 12-car garage and you only got this? Cocaine on the table, liquor falling, don't give a damn. Don't you love it, it's so goofy, she just tryna get
it. Remember, water nourishes the earth. As a Taurus, you tend to be a very practical and common sense person. But you may notice a tendency in yourself to bottle up your emotions until some event releases them all at once.
Something really cool in witchcraft that I've just experienced. Yay. So, as you all know, like, I usually have three necklaces. I had my crystal, my goddess necklace, and then my pendulum, or whatever. Not pendulum, what the fuck. Whatever. I hadn't taken off it for, like, a year. Like, I kept it on all the time. And recently, it vanished. It just vanished off me for no reason. I was like, crap, I lost it. What do I do? Like, what does that mean? I have to find it. Couldn't find it anywhere. Well, then I found out that items of witchcraft disappear once they've done their part. My necklace was to protect me. It's now gone, which means it protected me from something that was going to harm me. But I don't know what that was because it protected me from it. That's so fucking cool.
Come here, girl.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Come to the back.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
VIP.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Drinks on me.
Go ahead, be.
Put it on the altar.
What? What? There's not room on the altar.
Did I fucking stutter?
To the lights of Galway, where there's fine sailors walking the town and waiting to meet the ladies there. Watch now, here's the.
She's not a Christian! No! Get out! She's tampering in dark-sided stuff! Get out!